Welcome to Egg Busters, the game show where we get cracked up over eggs. Brought to you by the Ontario Farm Animal Council. Here's your exceptional host, Kate Roberts.
Hi, everyone. Let's meet our contestants, Amy and Owen. Now let's go over how to play. After you answer, we'll ask our egg experts, Professor Steve Leeson at the University of Guelph, and egg farmer Bruce Weber. The person with the most points at the end of the game wins. Is that clear to everyone? All right, so let's begin. The first question is, an egg is so nutritious that it's commonly referred to as...
Delicious.
I'm sorry, that is correct, but we were looking for another answer.
The perfect food.
That's correct. Let's hear what Professor Leeson has to say.
It's known as nature's most perfect food because if you do a chemical analysis of it, it's virtually identical to what we require in terms of protein and also the amount of energy.
Thanks, Professor Leeson.
And now for the next question. What is the difference between a brown egg and a white egg?
There's actually no difference.
That's correct. Let's hear what Professor Leeson has to say.
No, it's something of a myth. Inside the egg, they are absolutely identical. A brown egg is just a white egg with some pigments on the outside of the shell, which of course you don't eat.
Now for the next question. What makes an egg so strong?
I know this one. It's their egg-straordinary shape.
Correct. Let's see if we can egg-spand on that.
You can take an egg, and if you press it that way, it will break very easily. If you put the force that way, it's virtually impossible to break that shell.
Thanks, Professor Leeson.
All right, contestants, what are free-range eggs?
Free-range eggs are from hens that can walk around outside of their cages or outside of the barn.
And she's right. Let's hear from Farmer Weber.
Free-range eggs come from chickens that are running around on the floor or they have the capability of running around outside.
Thanks, Farmer Weber.
And the scores are Amy in the lead with 3 and Owen following with 1. Ooh, this game is so exhilarating. Let's carry on. How are most laying hens housed?
I know. According to my research, laying hens are best suited for cages.
Wow, you egg sell. Let's find out more from Farmer Weber.
When we look at chickens in cages, we say that's a really tight spot. I wouldn't want to be in there. And you're right. You're a human being. You wouldn't want to be in that spot. But chickens are different than humans. Chickens want to be very close together.
Okay, players. So, what are organic eggs?
I know that. Organic eggs come from organic farms.
That's it. That's correct. Let's hear from our expert.
So organic eggs are produced on farms that are specifically set up to be organic, which means there are no disinfectants used. The feed that is fed to the birds is organic corn and soybeans, as an example. And usually the birds are not kept in cages. They will be on a free run or free range situation, which is part of the organic registration.
There you have it. The game is tied as we enter our final round. And now for the tiebreaker. On average, how many eggs can a hen lay per year?
Well, if I think about our farm, it should be about 320 per year.
Wow, that's right, Amy. Here's Farmer Weber.
A modern chicken will lay about 320 eggs in 1 year. That's amazing when you see the size of an egg and the size of a chicken.
Well, we've tallied the scores, and it looks like Amy is our winner.
Well, congratulations, Amy. You've won the game. All right, folks, that's it for this episode of Egg Busters.
Egg Busters is produced by agricultural communication students at the University of Guelph. Brought to you by the Ontario Farm Animal Council.